Ladies and gentlemen, from Los Angeles, California, the Door!
Hey! what I'm talking about.
Thank you. cancel my subscription to the resurrection. Yes, send my credentials to the house of detention. I've got some friends inside. In a mirror won't stop. The girl in a winner won't try. A feast of fans, aloud she cried, waiting for me
the world, and we want it.
So when the music's over, Angelo Barbera. You know that guitar player over there, that's Robby, Krieger.
And who might you be, sir?
I'm just a guy who wandered in, you know, and just came down the street and I heard they needed a keyboard player.
Yeah.
And I said, hey, my name's Ray Manzarek, and he's a keyboard player. And Robby and said, yeah, come on, man, join in. You know Dora's songs? And I said, fucking A, I know Dora's songs.
Come on, man! Twice today, love me two times, girl. love her twice today. Love me one time, 'cause I'm gone away.
San Francisco. Give him a round of applause. These guys are great. It looks like it's time to take a little journey under the light of the moon.
Thank you.
When the still sea conspires an armor, and a sullen and aborted currents be tiny monsters, true sailing is dead. Awkward instant as the first animal is jettisoned.
Thank you.
Thank you. You want to have it tonight? As you know, I'm English. And in England, we say we have it like you want to fucking get it on tonight. Boston, Friday night, the fucking Boers, 21st century. What more do you want? I'm going to be coming at you soon. I'm going to come and get you.
Say, listen to me. What cops talk, what do they say?
So we're going to do a couple of songs of Jim Carroll from the Basketball Diaries of Jim Carroll. Catholic Boy. We have to know Catholic Boy here in Boston, don't we? Catholic Boy, Jim Carroll. And then we're going to use some lyrics by my buddy in San Francisco and Jim's poetry mentor, as they say in literary circles, Michael McClure from Beat Poet. He's going to be sending us some stuff down. John Doe from X, and Ian's going to be working on some stuff, and maybe Henry Rollins. So these are all the guys that are going to be doing the lyrics, and Robby and I and Ty and Angelo are going to be doing the music, and hopefully by the end of the year, there will be, if we're lucky, a new Doors album for the 21st century. Man, I can't wait, I got to tell you. Cops talk. We're gonna do something a little bit different from Pops Talk, but equally fascistic, appropriate for this day and age. Fascistic, that means fascism. Ray, I'm Ray, that's correct. That's Robby, that's Ian, Ty. I wanna hear somebody calling out for Ty.
Ty's got a very, he's very available, ladies.
Nobody's called out for Angelo.
Angelo, very available. Ladies. He's well hung, ladies.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah! Come on, Buster! I tell you, I
free, the judge wife said, let the man go free. That's a back dog man. Back dog man, Willie Dixon song. That's a Willie Dixon song. That's one of the blues guys that you saw up there. Those are the geniuses, man. Those are the old time blues cats that actually started this whole thing. Rock and roll comes out of all those black musicians in the South, man. Those are the guys who actually invented, they invented rock and roll. And we just put our little white boy mess over the top of it and play it loud and electric. But those are the guys, those are the masters we saw up there. I want you all to go out and buy a record by somebody. You know, get a John Lee Hooker record, man. You know? Or Muddy Waters. You heard some of that stuff at the beginning, you know, when you were sitting down and CD music. But now, I think we're going to fuck her in the ass. Oh, yeah!
Some marijuana, some LSD, some
some cocaine.
Coltrane.
We're gonna put the Dixie Chicks in the back of that car.
Oh, we'll do the Dixie Chicks.
Oh yeah. We're gonna go down the graveyard.
Yeah.
We're gonna get naked.
Yeah.
And you know what we're gonna do, Ray?
Tell me all about it, man. I wanna go with you.
I'll tell you, baby. We're gonna get really.
Yeah.
Really.
Really, really.
Quality and the quotient and shit rising. This is incredible quality. This is the reason why I became a musician. Yeah. Thank you, Malcolm.
Thank you.
Life again, America. It's time. It's okay to celebrate.
People are strange when you're a stranger. Faces look ugly when you're alone. Women seem wicked when you're unwanted. Streets are uneven when you're down, when you're strange. Faces come out of the rain when you're strange. No one even knew your name when you're strange. When you're strange. When you're strange. People are strange when you're a stranger. Faces look ugly when you're alone. Women seem wicked when you're unwanted. Streets are uneven when you're down. When you're strange, faces come out of the rain. When you're strange, no one remembers your name. When you're strange. When you're strange. When you're strange. All right, yeah. Yeah. When you're strange. Strange. No one remembers your name when you're strange. When you're strange. When you're.
Yeah.
Excellent. Excellent. You're all hired. You're all hired. And after we go out to the graveyard and get high with the LSD and all of that stuff and the gold frame records, we're all gonna get lucky together. We're gonna make a record together. Now listen, we're gonna have a good, this is gonna be a real treat for you. Robby Krieger is the only guitar player in rock and roll that plays flamenco. Maybe somebody else does, I don't know who it is, I don't know. But you are now going to hear some Robby Krieger flamenco guitar playing. That guy. Put that, that's it.
this evening. Big out of the guy.
Well, let's get funky. Let's get down. Let's go down. Let's go down to Tangy Town. What do you say, Robby? The people right here like to get it on.
Maggie, Maggie.
So we want to thank you, Boston, for being here, and thank you for Jim Morrison. Thank you.
Time to wallow in the mire.
get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights. Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights. Yeah, get up, stand up.
Riders on the storm, into this Killer on
Somebody say peace frog? Well, you sex maniacs, huh? Let's see what these people look like. That's it. All right. looking fucking good, man. All right.
Hi, you guys.
God, I see more people and women out there than you guys deserve here. All right.
Hey, there's no women here, man. Why is that? Because you got no women here. They're all guys. That's doors, man.
All right, keep those lights on. I want to see all my people out here. Looking good, looking good. Thank you, guys. We had a great time.
Those are the best.
Thank you.
Come on, Boston, learn to forgive. Sweet baby.